Okay, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 2. I'm about to go try to fight this next boss. So I killed the dragon and everything last episode, so I should be able to run straight there without any problems. I also noticed when I was uploading that video that I had somehow left a chest unopened. So I'm gonna have to go get that chest as well. How should I go back up? Oh, that's... What does it say? Down. Where's the stairs? Down. There you go. Let's get to running. Unfortunately, when I killed Dragon Rider, those things that were sitting around not really doing nothing became active. I had to come back for that later. Ah, you missed me. Oh, you fast. Oh. Oh my gosh, I got greedy. Ah, miss. Ah, they don't give me that. Okay. Ah, I saw that coming. Okay. Okay, that's new. Why did he? What? My commands are not working. On my controllers. Preston dies if he's not dodging. That's on me. Oh no. Oh gosh. You know what? Now I'm kind of getting upset because it's starting to cheat now. Hot. Now it's starting to cheat. It's starting to cheat now. How did that hit me? I don't understand. That's on me. Now this thing is starting to cheat now, man. I'm getting hit with stuff that wasn't hitting me before. Oh my gosh, I'm starting to get really annoyed now because this thing is starting to cheat. Now all of a sudden I'm getting hit by that stupid thing every single time. Oh my gosh. Oh. It just takes so long to heal. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's some heat. Is that right there? That's okay. Oh my god, that thing cheated! I hit the doggone button to get my power back and it stood there! That cheated! I hit the square! That one was going so well, I had him on the ropes, so I went to heal, and of course, as usual with this game here, you hit that heal button and he just stands there. And then at the most inopportune time, oh, he'll heal then. Oh my god, I hit the vein button, of course, and stood there. Somehow I got hit! This thing's cheating! I am convinced that Dark Soul has a little cheat bug in it because I keep pressing buttons and there's no response. How did I get hit? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this thing's... That... I never did that before. It never did that. Where did I get hit at? Where did I get hit? I don't understand. Of course, I hit the zero button and it didn't move. I'm getting hit, don't know how I got hit. This thing's cheating. That was one thing I respected about my first time playing the Souls-like game, Neo 2. Because Neo 2 was very fair. That game was way harder, but it was fair. I can say that whenever I died, it was my mistake. This here, you know, sometimes it's my fault, but a lot of it is cheating. It's cheating. This game cheats. It's not fair. I don't like that. Okay. See. Now, where is that double burst it had last time? Oh my gosh, heal! And where did that heat come from that took away all my power? I didn't see it. Oh. Come on, get the last hit in. Got him. Cheated, but I got it. What does it say? Brief respite.
transient being. This is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient being, nothing has changed. You would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing more to say. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient being, nothing has changed. You would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing more to say. Be gone. You are not needed.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm done with that battle. When I first started playing him, I thought it was pretty easy, but I got cheated quite a few times. I don't care what nobody say, this game cheats. That was not a fair fight. I was getting hit sometime. I'm like, how did I get hit? Where did I get hit? I'm sitting there fighting this dude. I look at my HP and it's all the way down, like, well, hold on, I didn't even get hit, you know, so whatever. All right, signing off.